Palmini pasta is so easy to make, and our kids think it's the real thing, even though it's keto friendly. Start by rinsing your pasta with cold or warm water, and then you're going to put it on the stovetop in a pot, boil it for 7 minutes. After that, rinse it in cool water again. That'll make it easier to handle, and then go ahead and make your dinner. It's absolutely delicious. You're going to love it.